Well, hello everyone, sports fans, Blues Nation, this is Comnex Baker TV here. So time for another prediction video. As it's this Saturday night, we have the Blues hosting the Boston Bruins in the third game of a four-game homestand. And yeah, a rematch of the 2019 Stanley Cup Final, the team that we beat in 7 games. And well, we're coming off a 5-2 win over the New York Rangers on Thursday, in which Jordan Kyrou had a hat trick in that game. It was his third career hat trick. And he had another outstanding outing from Jordan Binnington in that game. So it was just a terrific win overall. Everything went right. And against a very good Rangers team. And now here are facing another very good team, Boston Bruins, who have lost 3 in a row. All three of their losses, their last 3 games, have been in overtime. And yeah, and they're led by David Pastrnak, who leads them in all three categories, goals, assists, and points. He's been one of the top goal scorers in the league the past few years, basically averaging a goal per game. And yeah, and they're averaging about 3 goals per game. And they're led by one of the best goalie tandems in the league, Jeremy Swayman and Linus Ullmark, who the reigning Vezina Trophy winner from last year. Now, this Bruins team a year ago had arguably the best regular season ever. They had the most points ever in a regular season. And however, they lost in the first round of the playoffs. In 7 games to the Florida Panthers, they actually blew a 3-1 series lead. Yeah, so it was pretty shocking. They seemed like they were the clear favorites to win the Stanley Cup, and they lost in the first round. So, and they're still having another great year this year. They've been one of the best teams in the league the past probably decade. And yeah, it's gonna be a tough game. But Jordan Binnington's been outstanding as of late. And yeah, and also defenseman Justin Faulk will be returning for this game, being activated off IR, which means we'll be sending forward Jakub Vrána back to the minors. So, and then after this game, we'll face the Philadelphia Flyers on Monday night, another team that's having a solid year. So then we'll have a back-to-back home and home against the Washington Capitals after that. So anyway, till Saturday, Comics Pierce saying go Blues.